While I'm back here, I'll just pan over to my garden boxes back here, how they're doing. I should be getting some zucchini shortly. These are zucchini and summer squash at the end of this box. And I cannot believe how much they grow. Look at that one was, I swear, 6 inches this morning. And it's like twice the size around anyway. So there's several zucchini coming. I thought I saw a yellow squash. Yeah, there's some yellow squash coming over there. These are next to the beans, green beans. So in another week or two, maybe I'll have some green beans. There's half of the box here and half of this box. This box on this side, and I'm trying to get them to go back in front, not over the beans. This has, oh, and there's, you know what that is? Squash bugs. Squash bug eggs. They're usually on the underside. Oh, yeah, baby. I'm squashing those. That's what they look like. Little golden pearls that mush under your thumb beautifully. Oh, look at those. This is the only plan of action that I found effective for controlling squash bugs. There's some. That's where they usually are, underneath. Oh, gosh, I have to watch for those already. Anyway, squash them. Squash the eggs before they even get started, because they will take down your squash plants in like a week. They're like vampires. Suck them dry. You have to check all these leaves. You always check underside. That's where you find them. Anyway, I was totally distracted. But these are my spaghetti squashes. We just had some tonight with fresh pesto on it from the basil in the greenhouse. This is wax beans. These are wax beans. These are little yellow miniature personal size watermelon. I've never grown this type before. I always grow sugar babies, so I saw these yellow ones and I'm gonna try those. And there's a bird went overhead, was eating mulberries. Don't you? Aren't you glad I throw these things in? Carrots, this was old seed, so I got some gaps here, but that's okay. These are muskmelons. And I have some blossoms going on here, so my onions. Oh no no, you can't go in the onions, you go that way. You can't go in the onions, you go that way. These are my winter squashes. One's acorn down here. I don't remember if that's acorn or if this is acorn. And one is butternut. So when they start coming, I'll figure out which is which. These are my fresh carrot seeds. And you know I'm not gonna thin them. So they're in here. That's what my box is back here. There's 6 of them. What I have going. And so there's an update. My crazy dog. Loves her horses. Oh, I'd kill to have a seat like she does. She rides circles around her mama. Okay, YouTube, signing off.